into place. Okay. Am I ready? I think I'm ready. All right. Show plan bridge constructor. Oh, bugger. Forgot to do something kind of important. See if I can find it. Okay, never mind. I'm good. I'm good. I thought that was something I'd forgotten to do. All right. So you disable the preview. Make it easier on my graphics card. And we're back to Pumpkinadad. Oh, I did beat all three with the trucks. Oh, yeah, I completed this, like, right at the end, didn't I? I thought I still had to do that one. Do the trucks on that one. No, we're good. We're good. Well, that's interesting. Interesting. Create so much tension on that side. That's interesting. See how well it does. Nice. That worked out really well. Immediately. I wonder what abominations I'm going to have to make in order to get the heaviest buildings across. Or, buildings? The fuck? Heaviest vehicles across. Buildings? What the fuck am I? Okay. Oh, man. They give me 80,000. And it's too high. Wow. What the? No. Go down. It's still too high. Okay, so that will be the first two. Can they go all the way up on their own? No, they can't. They are weak. Well, that's interesting. Gives me an idea. How far do they go until they need to stop is the question. Do they actually fall off that? Yes, they do. Does it look like a road? All right. I can probably make this out of wood at this point. Perfect. Okay. No shit. Whoa. Undo, there we go. Wow, I see what's going on. That sucks. That's the issue. Wow. Oh my God. Really? Wow. That sucks. That really sucks. I hope they can still make it. Can't do it with that being wood. Man, this shit is a real motherfucker. For this to work, the cars need to go on the wood. Otherwise, it's a total wasted setup. Oh, that works. That works. That's nice, actually. That totally works. Oh. should have created another bottom support. What? No. Turned into a fucking transformer. That's not good. What? No. Connect. There we go. Ugh. What? No, why? Go where I tell you to go, damn. That's like literally the whole only piece that's keeping this is the only piece keeping it from like falling apart right now. Look at this right here. That's not good. That's gonna have to be fixed. Because that bends, it's putting a whole lot of excess pressure on these two pieces right here. And I need to fix that. Not what I clicked on. Thankfully, I have only one more skull I need. Oh, crap. That one didn't turn over. Doesn't need to. Needs to. If it doesn't turn over, then it can't drive. I actually don't know if I moved it. Okay, so up to this little dot here, I can remove this bridge to change the outcome of how they land over here. Raising it a little bit. More height might mean they'll turn more. Ow. That was my toe. Ow. Oh, what the f- Now that's interesting. Go all the way back up. I have enough power. Wow. Oh, God. Oh, this fucking. Okay, this, I hate this bridge. I really hate this one. I have to completely redo all of this, though. So I've spent $736.50. $2,200. A lot cheaper. And also useless. $2,050. That's as steep as I could go. Is diagonal. And cars can't go up diagonal. Hmm. this bridge being a pain in the ass. Okay, so what I need to do is go back all the way over here. That's fine. Get rid of it. We don't need it. Okay. Okay. Okay, good. It doesn't really change the bridge much. Come on. Stay on your wheels. Nope. It's moving. Nice. All right. That's kind of funny, actually. Let's go. A little over half of the total budget. Nice. Now, can the bridge survive the trucks? No. See that again. Okay. So first change. That's funny. Almost. I'll just have the trucks fly out backwards and upside down. I love this game. Oh, man. Nice. All right. New? What's new? I was just here. Show me the new one. I did them all. All right. Now for the trains DLC. Oh, so you can't... Slopes are not a thing. Well, that's the most basic. There is no third weight class. That's the one that takes the most. This is the one I'm gonna have to upgrade the most. Or, yeah. Yep, I knew this would be the problem child. Did it just crash into something? Certainly did. Ooh, I've got all four materials. Oh man. Will this work? I really want to know. Wow, so this actually doesn't really, type of bridge doesn't really work here. Unless... It might. Thank you. Oh, wow. What the fuck? It's trying to fly away. That again. Oh, it went through. Okay, so that bridge is trash. Okay, so that type of bridge with trains is just not gonna work. Okay, that doesn't make any sense to me. Dick. Maybe that's where I should use this? Sure how that would help. What if I then did that? Well, that's enough for passenger trains. Freight? Probably not. Okay, where did it actually break? What the hell? This cable. That cable broke first. Sure what to do about that. This is way harder than I anticipated. Okay. Yep, okay. I know what's going on. Crap. Two is not enough. Two is not enough. That's all I can do. If they can't make it across like that, then I can't. Some of the super intact ones, I might be able to change to wood. Which would give me a little bit more budget. These did A-okay. That is not what I clicked on. If I change those to wood. Right, this. Actually, wait a minute. Let's see the beginning here. Thank you. Wow. Okay, cool. Should be even. Should be symmetrical. Awesome. Somebody really needs to stop putting those cars on the tracks. Actually, I need to do that opposite, sort of, don't I? It's going to need the most support in the center. Interesting. Almost. What the hell? That's probably gonna need to be upgraded. No way this is making it across yet. This is interesting. That still didn't really hold up the bridge any. No shit. Give me lots of cables and I'm good. Not even close. Oh, wait, no. I haven't cleared passenger yet. What am I doing? Oh, shit. I built this bridge entirely wrong. Wow, that is how you're supposed to do it. Okay. This will probably cause a collapse. Wow. Wow. Okay. Never mind. The bridge is bueno. Oh no, it's all wood. Oh no. No. 30,000. Oh my god, wow, okay. Okay, that one's pretty good. The engine made it. Is there a way this can stay together? That's my budget. Those are supposed to be attached. Thank you. Vibrotrain. Sounds like a pleasure device.